It's never too late to start your cybersecurity career. Even with no degree and no experience, you can break into cybersecurity. Be sure to watch to the end of this video for valuable bonus content. Good news, apprenticeships. Participating in an apprenticeship provides a way to enter the U.S. cyber workforce. The State of the Federal Cyber Workforce report issued in September 2022 identified a lack of entry-level positions in addition to a lack of diversity. In response to this situation, employers such as Google and Apple are relaxing degree requirements to make it easier to find qualified applicants. Even the U.S. federal government recognizes that requiring college degrees has created a talent gap, writing, an over-reliance on college degrees excludes capable candidates. In response to the lack of entry-level positions and diversity, during 2022, the U.S. government focused on apprenticeships as a way to develop the cybersecurity workforce. The federal government registered nearly 200 new cybersecurity apprenticeship programs, all of which are vetted and approved. These apprenticeship programs reflect the communities that they serve, with a focus on recruiting young people, women, and minorities. Apprenticeships combine paid on-the-job training with classroom instruction to prepare workers for highly skilled careers. Apprenticeships do not require a college degree for entry-level positions in cybersecurity, and provide a way to earn cybersecurity credentials such as Security Plus and Certified Ethical Hacker. You can become an apprentice to start your career in cybersecurity. A cybersecurity apprenticeship may lead to any of the following occupations: cybersecurity support technician, cyber defense incident responder, penetration tester, cybersecurity analyst, cybersecurity specialist, hardware hacker. Apprenticeship programs. Here are two websites you should know about. The trusted website apprenticeship.gov offers a way to search for active apprenticeship programs across the country. This website is a work in progress, so be sure to check back for any updates. There is a way to contact an apprenticeship consultant through this trusted website. The consultants on apprenticeship.gov are there to help you start a career in cybersecurity. Just make sure you are already a part of the United States workforce. The National Initiative for Cybersecurity Education, or NICE, also has a cybersecurity apprenticeship program finder. Unlike the apprenticeship.gov website, the apprenticeships are not vetted or approved. Notable cybersecurity apprenticeships. I provide these apprenticeship programs for your consideration. I'm not endorsing any particular program and receive no commission from them. NPower has the stated mission to move people from poverty to the middle class through tech skills training and quality job placement. NPower has locations in California, Maryland, Michigan, Missouri, New Jersey, New York, and Texas. NPower has a program specifically for Los Angeles residents. LaunchCode's JusTech Reentry Program provides returned individuals and justice-involved candidates the opportunity to connect with employers in support of second-chance hiring. LaunchCode also has apprenticeship programs for other overlooked talent pools, such as the differently abled and LGBTQIA+. LaunchCode has apprenticeships in St. Louis, Kansas City, and Philadelphia. SmoothStack offers apprenticeships for active duty military and veterans. SAN Cyber Immersion Academies, the VetSuccess Academy for veterans, and reskilling programs for Maryland and Virginia residents do not require a college degree. Multiverse has year-long apprenticeships in data analysis and machine learning, as well as software engineering. Be sure to check out the description box below for a listing of all resources mentioned in this video. Bonus content. Congratulations on unlocking this bonus content. There are several low-cost and no-cost ways you can gain experience before apprenticeship. The following pre-apprenticeships and readiness programs are intended to guide you to the on-ramp and prepare you to enter a cybersecurity apprenticeship. I provide these readiness programs for your convenience. I am not endorsing any program and receive no commission from them. Franklin Apprenticeships offers a pre-apprenticeship program, which is an online self-paced learning platform where you can explore whether cybersecurity is the right career path for you. The pre-apprenticeship will prepare you for an entry-level career in information technology and can lead to a full-time apprenticeship opportunity. LaunchCode's Fundamentals Discovery course allows you to explore at your own pace whether coding is the right career for you. You can complete the material on a public library computer or other computer available to you. Using a mobile device is not recommended. The LaunchCode Discovery course is available online, available to you anytime and anywhere. ISC Squared offers free self-paced training and a free exam for its certified in cybersecurity certification. IBM offers a 6-hour cybersecurity fundamentals course through its SkillsBuild platform. Ohio-based Urban City Codes has a formal pathway, both in person and online, to an IBM pre-apprenticeship certification. There are other more local pre-apprenticeship programs, such as Colorado-based Spark Mindset, Illinois-based Industrial Automation and Cybersecurity for America Foundation, Texas-based McLane Technology Partners, and San Diego-based Able Disabled Advocacy. Did you find an IT or cybersecurity program that interests you? If so, let us know about it in the comments section below, along with a paper, book, or note emoji. If you have any questions or ideas for future videos, let us know in the comments section. Here are more resources to jumpstart a career in cybersecurity, even with no degree and no experience. This video is about cloud services as another way into the cyber workforce. This video is about traditional IT and cybersecurity jobs.